part one of the most beautiful thing.
Hello students, myself Anjumara Panwala, and today I have brought a beautiful video for you that is about a prose one. The name of the prose is The Most Beautiful Thing. So this is a story of a little child and about the parents, the poor family. So we will learn this chapter, this prose, with a depth. So let's start it.
So this is the prose, The Most Beautiful Thing. It is written by Rupa Bajwa, who is an Indian author, and this story is adopted from the Sari Shop. So the summary of the story is like that. The Most Beautiful Thing is a heartwarming story about a boy, Ramchan, who realizes that his parents will never judge him if he tries and fails to achieve something. Ramchan's father runs a small grocery store. Ramchan lives with his parents in a small room behind the shop. A curtained off part in the room is used as a bathroom. Another corner serves as a kitchen. Ramchan's mother always warns him to keep away from the stove. One day, she hands him a lump of dough and asks him to make the most beautiful thing in the world. Ramchan understands because his mother often makes little dough figures of rabbit and sparrow. She once made a mouse with no whiskers. She told him her whiskers got sign when she went near the stove. What is the most beautiful thing in the world? Ramchan keeps rolling the dough and thinks hard, but can't figure out the answer. Then his father calls his mother out. She goes to her husband to find a missing item in the shop and returns after 10 minutes. She finds him crying. She tries to comfort him and ask him why he is crying. Ramchan tells her that he doesn't know what the most beautiful thing in the world is. When his father asks the same question, Ramchan's mother tells him the actual reason. His father looks into his eyes and admits that he doesn't know the answer either. From that day onwards, Ramchan loves his parents even more. So dear students, here is given a warm-up exercise for you, that you have to just imagine that what, in your opinion, is the most beautiful thing in the world. So it might be your family, your friend, your father, your mother, your sister, or anybody, anything, nature. So that can be the most beautiful thing for you in the world. So you just imagine and just write your reason that why do you like this thing too much. So like that you can warm up. Then here is given the introduction. Read this story about a 5-year-old boy, Ramchan, who is the main character, who has been asked to make the most beautiful thing in the world from a lump of dough. So his mother asked him to make the most beautiful thing in the world from a lump of dough. You might have seen your mother makes chapati, rotis, and she makes a dough. So this is the dough which here is talking about. Find out how he and his parents react when he cannot figure out what to make. Okay, when he is fail to achieve his goal, so how his parents deal with him, that we have to see in this story. Ramchand had been born 26 years ago. At the time, his father ran a very small shop in Amritsar that sold, among other things, rice and pulses, candles and brooms, sugar and gram flour, fried groundnuts and homemade biscuits. So, in short, his father is having a grocery shop. Okay, in grocery store you can see, you can find out this kind of things, which is householding things. Okay, and Ramchand loved the gunny sack smell of the shop. Gunny sack means a sack made of jute. So you might have seen, when we buy the wheat in the bag, so that is jute bag, jute sack. Okay, so that is gunny sack. Okay, so Ramchand loved the smell of this jute. Okay, the small family lived in a smaller room behind the shop that had a tiny adjoining toilet. Okay, so there is a small room behind the shop and it has a tiny washroom, bathroom. One corner of the room was curtained off with an old double up red sari of Ramchand's mother that had a pattern of large yellow flowers on it. So earlier, when the people had old clothes, so they used it in a different way, like they were making the curtains or covers, or they were making blankets by using all the old materials. Okay, so here Ramchand's mother's old sari is used as a curtain. And how it is? It has red color and pattern of yellow flowers that you will see in next page. Okay, in the curtain of part, a small rain had been let out. Okay, so there the water can move from the drain. A plastic bucket and mug were placed here and the family used this space as a bathroom. So the room is separated by the curtains, and this one side behind the curtain there is a bathroom. Okay, another corner of the room formed the small kitchen, an area where Ramchand's mother cooked on a tiny stove, rolled out perfectly round chapatis, neatly chopped onions and tomatoes, and arranged shining clean steel utensils in neat rows. So another side of the curtain, there is a small kitchen where there is a stove, olden stove that you might have seen in the lorries, like jalebi's vendor. Right now also they are using it. I have seen. So you might have also seen it. So then neatly chopped onions and tomatoes. So Ramchand's mother is very neat and clean and very well-mannered. She chops all the things very carefully and arranged shining clean steel utensils. So utensils are also very clean, and that is arranged well in row. She always told Ramchand to keep away from the stove because Ramchand is 5 years old. She had smiling serious eyes and she wore